What's going on, guys? It's Sushdude here, and today I'm going to be going over how to get the Cobalt Crimson Crown in 24-hour challenge on Roblox. So for this game, you just have to join it, and you get 24 hours that you just have to stay in the game to get the UGC. So yeah, literally just to get the crown, you have to stay in the game. You can't leave at all. So you have to be in here for 24 hours in one sitting, obviously. Maybe you can use like an anti-AFK script or an auto-clicker or something. But if you get kicked at all or in this game, you will have to start again. There's only 1,000 copies in the game that tell you how many are left and what your time is. People can also pay like 5,000 Robux to ban you from the game if they want. 4,500, which is crazy. Imagine sitting there for 23 hours and someone just bans you from the game. This one is definitely crazy. I don't know if this one's worth the time, 24 hours for the crown. But yeah, this is how you get the Cobalt Crimson Crown in Roblox.